as he sent a million hearts fluttering for what lay beyond for Nathan Moore.
Being frontman for Brother Beyond, when we first had a success in 88, yeah, we sort of overnight became really quite famous. I have fabulous fond memories of it. I thought it was a great time to be in pop music.
You're tough, you're big and tough. Come on, you're a killer.
Now I'm working as a pop manager and I look after acts such as the opera singer Keedy and Andy Scott Lee. Honestly, I think that's great. Yes. I have enjoyed working behind the scenes and guiding some of the other singers and artists.
Now's the time for the recorder solo.
I thought you were going to do that.
I thought about this the other day. I actually haven't performed The Harder I Try in 15 years. And the last thing I did was sing at a wedding. I guess the reason I'm doing the show is I want to celebrate the past. I want to have a bit of fun.
But you do look brilliant. For what's it, 55?
Do you mind if I do?
I think the idea of the show is absolutely fantastic. After it, if once in a while I get asked to, you know, sing a couple of Brother Beyond songs, it would make me very happy.
All right, he went from Brother Beyond to Worlds Apart to working behind the scenes in pop. But now he's back where he belongs, in the spotlight, with his version of Elton John's Are You Ready For Love? It's Nathan Moore! Six, five, four. Here's the fun bit. Are you ready? Calls are 25 pence, a little bit more.